right, guys, we just rolled up to the, next spot. It's really sick. I just saw a guy, got a really good one. We're just waiting here for the, oh my God, I got so much salt on me. I am a salty dog right now. It's kind of weird, but yeah, we're warming up, charging the camera up, and we're gonna get back out there. Beach break vibe, super close to the shore. Gonna rip it up, gonna score some more waves. And we have Mr. J Mac and Timmer Smith paddling out on their Arc surfboards. They both have 5.6s, but very different leaderages.
Once you get a sand in between your toes, you can never leave the beach. And once the surfing bug bit you, you get bitten by that, you can never leave.
It's something true and simple.
It's very simple.
Like a sunny day.
Like a sunny day.
I wouldn't give away 1 minute with
not a minute
you.
With you.
'Cause you're the only one that ever moved me at all. Played around and then I left you hanging on the wall. You always been the one stimulate my mind. When
good sesh, yeah.
Definitely, brother.
Yeah.
I'll catch you on the next one. And,
big point break guy right here.
Oh, for sure.
All right, brother.
Wait, peace.
All right, guys. I'm so cold, even though it's not that cold out. We did, like, two pretty long sessions back in the car warming up. And my goal for this trip was to surf a new wave. And I haven't done that yet. Every wave we've surfed so far, of the three of them, I've surfed before. We're going to venture out. Can't check this wave, super far away, super far like walk, and I can't check it from where I am. So, yeah, pretty much just going to bring the gun. It's supposed to be like a big out-to-sea wave, but I don't know. It could be flat. So I'm going to carry the giant 10-6 on a walk just as far as Jaws and maybe find a good wave.
I don't want to go to school tomorrow. I can't study thinking about you. And you know I always do. I don't want to go to sleep tonight when I...
We traveled pretty far, like walked like 3 miles. But we encountered some cool landscape and the wave is much smaller than we thought. We could see it breaking like from really far away, but it's still pretty small. So what we're gonna do is paddle out, and yeah, I have way too big of a board, but I thought it was gonna be like open ocean massive. So I'm gonna sit out really far and hope I can get a bump.
That's a fat fucking board, dude.
Guys, we surfed a new wave today, and that's always a sick goal. So join us on our journey. We're trying to surf literally every wave in New England. This is the fourth spot we surfed this trip, and I've never paddled out here before. I've never even checked it. So yeah, definitely brought the wrong board, but we still caught a few waves. The drone worked sick too. That was like kind of underrated. It actually spooked me when I was out there. I was like, what's that noise? But yeah, that was cool. Yeah, super stoked. Good way to end the day. Just made it back to the car. As you can see, I'm still just salt crusted, extremely, extremely dehydrated and dead tired. I have to put all the boards back in the car, drive to a gas station and just eat food. I'm so hungry. I'm so tired, but that's a big win. That is such a win. I have these things that I eat at school. It's basically like rice and quinoa that is supposed to be heated up. But I think I'm literally just going to eat it right now. Not even cooking it. Because I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry. But yeah, that was a great session. Made it to Connecticut. I'm at a rest stop. I'm dead tired. I've been trying to eat healthy on the roads really hard. I eat a lot of cashews. Protein bars. Those are my go-to road snacks. But recently I got these dark chocolate acai blueberry stuff. I like it because, you know, I have an allergy to like just food, like fruits and vegetables that are uncooked. So don't like the chocolate aspect. I don't like eating a ton of sugary stuff. So protein bar, cashews, kind of what I stick to. Really tired. Got like 3 hours more to go. Guys, I'm so tired that I just pulled over somewhere, like this random bus depot in Connecticut, and just slept. I don't know what time I fell asleep at, but I was like really tired, so I might nap a little more. For this swell, we literally left it all out there. So tired. My blood sugar was like zero by the time. I hadn't eaten, I didn't drink anything, and I think that's why I'm so tired right now, is I finally ate some food, and then my body, like, got out of starvation mode and just fell asleep. So I'll get back on the road in a little bit, but definitely a huge win, huge success, super stoked.